Hope you all enjoy my first single.
Just the girl who grew up in Queens, had Dominican mom Chinese. For college went to Miami and for 6 months lived in Sydney. I'm an adrenaline junkie, skydiving and buggy jumping. I just want the COVID vaccine so I can do some traveling to Europe and the Caribbean. I miss beaches and art museums. I picked up some activities, cooking up different kinds of cuisines, playing the ukulele, dancing salsa and shuffling, reading books on psychology, hiking up to mountain peaks. Tasmania 2017, hiked Mount Amos 1300 feet. Heights never really bothered me. I've done a fair share of cliff diving, although it's advised against. I lack aquatic talents. I use music as a way of expression, helps combat my depression. Maybe that's TMI. So let's move on to YHCI. Technology has been designed, disabled users not in mind, specifically 15%. No initiative to represent my career, hope to bridge that gap, create solutions, make an impact. Although we have access standards, problems still go unanswered. 70-98% of websites have no access. Isn't that unbelievable? All those websites inaccessible. The web's just one piece of the puzzle. We're living in an enabled bubble. Smart devices to wearables, no inclusivities, unbearable. With the masters and HCI, hope to understand the reasons why. Make a difference in people's lives, create, design, and empathize.
Catch me on iTunes, Spotify, SoundCloud, all streaming platforms.
Link in the description.
Link in the description. Subscribe below.